Welcome to Rejola's Slice of Business Wisdom. Which department is the most important in your organization? Hi, my name is Thomas and I am from Rejola IT Services. We help business organizations to implement systems, controls and automation into their business through customized business software solutions. If you are a startup and you are running a small organization and you are running it alone, then you should know what are the aspects in your organization that you should give priority to. And if you are a small business, a growing business with many leaders in your organization, then you have to know which of the departments should you give priority in your organization. Now, which ones should you give priority to? You have to give priority to those departments that are interacting with customers. Now, what are those departments that are interacting with customers? Typically, there are three departments that interact with the customer. And these are the three departments in your organization, or these are the three functions in your business that you will have to give priority to if you want your business to grow every year. The first department is marketing. Marketing is where you create your first impression with your customers. Marketing is also the corporate communication that you make with your customers and to the public outside. Marketing is what will convert a prospect into your customer. Marketing is what will create an opportunity for your business. Now, this is the first priority that you have to give in your business for your business to survive and grow. The second department, which is very crucial, and which interacts with the customer, is your sales department. Now, your sales department is of course your revenue source and also the bloodline for your organization. Without a proper sales department in place, you do not have a business at all because there is no revenue. So the second priority that you have to give in your business or in the activities that you do day to day or the department that you need to focus on is sales. First is marketing, the second is sales. Now, what is the third department that interacts with customers quite often? That is your service department. Your aftermarket department, or the department that interacts with your customers after the sale is completed. Now, it could be the installation or commissioning, or it could also be the warranty, or it could also be the extended warranty which comes after a year or two, or it could also be something that comes after 5 years. Now, this service department ensures that your existing customers are extremely happy and they are referring your products or services and your organizations to their friends, so that the word of mouth marketing increases and you get more new customers into your business. Service department has to be given high priority because that is what will ensure repeat business, and your cost of acquisition of your repeat business is quite low. So you have to focus on your service department. Focus on your customer interacting departments and your business will grow strongly year after year. Of course, every department is important, but these three departments have to be given priority or else there is no business at all. Now, there is a way in which I define a business. A business is passionately serving customers profitably. These four words can define a business. And if you notice, each of these four different aspects, passionately serving customers profitably. Now, that is what defines an entire business. And there's no business without customer. So let us give priority to customers, marketing, sales and service, and grow our business regularly. Visit Rejola.com and book for a free software consultation session for your business. Thank you.
Think profits. Think Rejola.